Today, the super drivers of NASCAR. After a weather delay, we're ready to roll in Atlanta.
Drivers, start your engines!
And boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing, drivers!
Final lap of stage one.
Jones fighting, battling to stay on the lead lap.
Jimmy Johnson spins off turn two.
That looks like it might have been a tire. He was really, really loose. I could see him fighting the car as we had him in some shots earlier. Boy, that's odd to see him snap around that quick for a seven-time champion in Jimmy Johnson.
Stage two winner for Roger Penske, Brad Keselowski. Trevor Bayne comes
that up changes
clear.
Everything.
With 28 laps to go, what happened to Bubba Wallace?
We know who he made contact with.
Front end and rear end damage, kind of figure out who hit who.
Check up.
We didn't tell him which way to
go. Can't see it all on the break.
Kevin Harvick puts on a clinic and wins the Folds of Honor QuikTrip 500.
Good job, Harvick.
Hallelujah! What a relief. Awesome job. Awesome job, guys. What a race car. Last 5 years. Not just tonight, 5 years. Great job.
And a number three salute that he's been waiting 17 years to do again. It's his 12th victory on a mile and a half super speedway. And it's the second time a driver swept both the Xfinity race and the Cup race here at Atlanta.